Hello guys and welcome back to A Clash of Kings. I'm Dailyfix and last episode we had a failed attempt on this fortress. Now I've skipped some time and it's time that we follow our commander back into battle. Because we are now massively outnumbering the enemy. So let's join into the next assault. Hell yeah, guys, let's just go. We got a nice sun somewhere behind the clouds. I do enjoy the way that the castle there is looking. It does have the feel of so much more than just a castle siege. It feels like actually assaulting a town. Now, I've been told in the comment sections that I should probably head to Essos. Or Exos, or something with an E. Because there's a lot of wars to go there and I could become perhaps a bit easier, a vessel of the realm. But I would like to know from you, what direction should we be going into this series? I wouldn't mind just becoming a vessel. Or should we be a vessel wanting to become the ruler of his own empire? The length of the series doesn't really bother me, so we might as well be going up into the 500 episodes. Though I don't think everyone will be watching. But hey, that's just one. Also, thank you so much, Matt B, for letting me know you would like to be as a companion in my army. I will probably make it so. Now, there's a few more that has been responding to my video. And thank you so much for that. But do try to keep in mind that I cannot just add everyone. So just let me know if you want to be in this series. That would be a bit easier than just adding a few guys in the hope that they want that. Oh wow, you're shooting down now, huh? Oh, I shot you in the face and now you're all,
hey, you don't want to be hit. I don't want to have an arrow in my face. That's not really me.
So, let's just go in here, and let's see if we can do a few close-up shots. And kill a few, if I'm able to. Come on. Oh, yeah. Yeah, time to level that good old archer skill. Because I know archery is somewhat OP in this game. Hoping you can still see a bit. But, just don't walk in front of my line of fire, sir. Sir, seriously? That's the last thing you would like. Can we do something about this guy? Oh, yes, we can. Come on. I am doing some damage. It doesn't appear he is moving at the moment. But this is such a good bottleneck, guys. It's insane. I've seen so many guys being killed. Like me. Ah, these archers are annoying. I need a bow that has so much better accuracy. Oh, look at this. These barricades. Come on, can I get over here? Can I get on top of it? Why don't a few guys just take away this obstruction? Oh, so close. Come on. It's seriously annoying. Oh, yes. Did do some damage there. Eventually, the proficiency of my bow and archery skill will be a bit better. And that will result in me being able to kill a few more. Apparently these guys are just being annoying. At the moment, someone dropped down there. Oh man, no more arrows. No more arrows. Oh, they're finally getting in. We are finally getting in. I could take a few of these arrows here. There's so many of them just lurking up there. finally a decent shot, but not the weapons to use it. Holy shit. Okay, this explains a lot about that bottleneck. And you can see, if you got archers placed on here, these guys are all trying to get into this single staircase. And you will know what that means. That will result in a massive, massive casualty rate on the attacking army. Okay, so they are still standing up there. Can we do something? Could you go? Okay, so there is no pathway for us. Let's get up here. Okay, there are some running up this direction. The majority is going into a different direction, so I wouldn't mind changing after the ones that are in the least numbers. And hopefully I can do a kill. But my god, my athletic skill is being very unwelcomed. Look, there's one going there. Could I not? Is there a way for us? Do we really have to go all the way around? It does appear so. My god, it's a long end. It really is. Okay, let's get up here. Let's get down here. Let's circle around. If that is possible. Yes, it is. Everybody is going to after the same guy. Poor fella. Poor fella. Well, he died. Is there no one to be fought? Of course there is. All the way up the other end. I think I want to go up the battlement. Let's go out of first person. I really want to do something about my athletic skill. Because I am really, really slow. But there is an enemy coming towards me. Here it is, back towards me as well. Holy shit, my weapon broke! My weapon broke! Oh, this is not cool! Get away from me, sir! I will... Oh, no, no, no! That was mean! Come on, let's try to kick him back! Try to kick him back! No! No! No, I don't want... Oh, they came too late. Bastards. They knew this would happen. They were like, hey, let's go. Let Mr. Sexy go. Maybe he'll get a scar in his face. At least we gain some morale. But we just don't get loot. I'm not really liking that, of course. Now we're all going back and celebrate the victory. Apparently, we are following the commander in a battle against 21. What an insane amount. Oh man, didn't we level up or something? No, we haven't. We're very close, we're one kill or one battle away. So that's been nice. Oh. I don't know how my inventory at the moment is looking. I wouldn't mind at all in leaving the army, getting my own small band of warriors together, and venture out into the world. The ideas of the adventures that we could have, it's just amazing. Also guys, I'm changing my schedule and I'm going to try to have this series running 2 times a week. Wednesday and Saturday is the days. Going back to 3 series, Battle Brothers, The Last Breath of the Coradian Empire, and A Clash of Kings. Wow, talking this overexciting is really, really... Whew, tiring. So there is someone fighting up there, but let's just get to a spear. Could you just move? Ah, you prick. We won, but not thanks to me. Yay. Will we be... Oh, look at that. We did level up. What do you need, soldier? Well, first things first. Let's return to duty. No, press inventory. inventory. So we got some stuff of the bat. It isn't too much. It isn't too much. It's something. The money wise. I was kind of hoping for like 1,000. 1,000 would be nice. As for our skill, I wouldn't really mind increasing some charisma, getting a few points of leadership so we can press those very annoying wages down. Also, the power draw 6, that's already insane. Weapon mastery 3, could do a bit better there, but I think we shouldn't be running out of points anytime soon. Athletics on 2, shield is still 0, we'll have to do something about it. Maybe get like intelligence to 9 first, so we'll have a few more points in there. Athletics will, of the charisma, probably go to 12, and the rest will go into strength and agility. But we are now following the commander, so... I think I want to go into intelligence. Athletics. So we don't stumble and fall every time. Let's do 2. So we get a nice amount in athletics. Let's return to duty for now. We were able to fight a very nice amount of battles there. We've taken Duskendale. And we're just waiting for the next fight. Now, leaving the army will result in me having to give back the weapons that he's given me. That might not be the best thing. So, as for now, go away. Where is this Essex? It's probably over here somewhere. Oh, look at that. We are being... recruited. This also means that we're getting more money. So, but we might. Okay, let's. Could we pause? Return to duty. Could we just? Okay, notes. Factions. No locations. I'm probably mistaken. I'll have to redo and read my comments. I'll probably have to do that like next episode or something like that. But I'm hoping that we'll probably get into a nice fight. Inventory wise, we are, well, getting aimed way too much into something like an infantryman. But that was because he just did not trust me as, well, an archer. I can't blame him. Can you? Can you really blame him? I can't. Garen's Ladder, we'll have to do that quest as well. I'm still hoping to get like 1,000, 1,500, so we can have at least a nice amount of army, of troops. Oh, this is a nice even battle. Maybe this time we can actually be of service. We got a nice shield wall heading towards the enemy. And I think that might be our commander. And that is probably fleeing in our direction. No, he isn't. He's just a mounted troop. We have to be a bit careful about... where are you shooting at? Oh, wow. You guys are extremely good shots. Can we make that? No, didn't think so. Didn't think so. So, we'll hold up our weapon and our shield. Once we are a bit closer, we'll switch back to the boat. Shield up. We might want to come from a side, because the enemy, they have range as well. I think it's funny that you do that, sir, but I know you're not going to listen to me. Look, just everyone hear me. Instead of being able to switch the troop commands. So, I could say like, you know, charge. Yeah, none of them listens. They're like, dude, new guy, shut up. I mean, you can be named Mr. Sexy, but hey. Now, if they are moving in that direction, then the enemy might be changing their location. So, perhaps, to score a few kills before taking out. Is heading up this mountain. Let's go to first person. We're not getting shot at. Okay, maybe not first person just yet. Okay, there is the enemy. Oh, now we're getting shot at. Come on. Try and... Oh, by God, no. Come on. I have no clue what I'm shooting. Well, you knew that, right? Okay, this is not working the way I planned. Let them shoot these guys again. Can we still... I want to try this. Come on. Man, I can't even hit them in those numbers. That's, not too happy. Oh my. No. No. Go away, sir. Sir. I'm an archer. I'm an archer, you see. Damn it. Come on. Every time I'm getting like one of those weapons, I cannot hit them this close. And they can. And it's really annoying me. I've been taken out. Damn it. Such a failed attempt. I should have just stayed in line. I can already hear the commander screaming. You idiot! What have you done? You've ruined my plans! They are driving back the infantry. We are not happy about that. Now, I cannot really see the combat log because backspace don't really work. Let's watch them die. I said watch them die, not watch them run away. Thank you for listening, game. Okay, one more died. Come on, four remaining. Three remaining. Two. One. And it's gone. We won! Not thanks to me, but hey. Magus can't be chosen. I'm hoping I will be rewarded with some gear. I do kinda... I kinda like the way that the battles are set up. But I think we are in a very nice amount of money. And... You know what? I'm requesting an audience. We meet again, Mr. Sexy. Yeah, you better know it. I will not forget. Okay, well, you know, I would like to retire from your service, sir. And we'll gain some relationship with a few of those lands, like here, the Western lands. Because we were of service. And we are no longer now at war with these guys. So, let's see the damage. Oh, wow. It's actually not that bad. We can definitely use some of this gear for perhaps a new companion. And we now have some money. So, and we got our fighters back. So that's already very nice. There's some fights going on around here. Let's just see if we can get a few guys together. Oh, wow, great, at payday. At payday, I decided to leave the army. Recruit a few of them. So we got 25 out of 34. Now, where will we go? Esford. The North. Sisters. Colton, Braavos, Novos. I have no clue where Essex is. Isn't that the right faction? No, no, I really have to reread that comment. I usually copy-paste into a text file, and I have that one up, but of course, I kind of changed the way I wanted to do my schedule on the, well, the last moment. Okay, they are also fighting them. They are helping each other? Oh, no, that is interesting. Now, we know there are some mounted bandits around here, and we'll have to be somewhat careful of them, but I wouldn't really mind getting... a small group of bandits that we can fight. And there should be a few around here. No longer under siege, no longer under siege. Well, good for you. Good for you, sir. Okay, let's see what we can do. A letter to the Ark in the citadel of the in the old town. The old town. It's probably around here somewhere. Or probably the other way around. Okay, even great notes. Locations. Old Oak, Old Town. Go. Ah, it's completely the other way. Go there. Okay. Will we be able to fight some bandits? Those are not bandits. If I see them, I will charge them. I have not seen them so far. Outlaws, outlaws, here we go. Running from Mr. Sexy. Come here, sir. Ah, you prick. Walked way too fast for us. Like that, guys. The progression of the series probably is going to be a bit slow because I want to make sure that I can do something with your comments. So I'll not be skipping as much as I would normally do. And yes, normally I do skip some, but it's still not that much. Right, so let's go to the castle. It's Hightower, Moraltel, Scepter, Rhoda. Who do we need? The Knight of the Mind. Archmaester in the Citadel. We needed to go to the Citadel. How do we get there? Visit the citadel. Well, present perhaps. Here it is, Harodon. What is it? I'm busy with all these acolytes and their stupid questions, Archmakon. I've come to deliver this message. Oh, who cares? Another septon preaching to us about our efforts are futile. That's all true lies with the Father above. Bah. Bunch of sheep is what they are. What do you mean? The faith have been trying to curb our influence for hundreds of years. Feel like they should be the only one spreading knowledge or their vision of it. Well, at least sheep is what they are, shackled in their huts of ignorance. Did you know that Baelor the Blessed was considered a request to bring the citadel under the authority of the High Septon when he died? Good thing his uncle killed him. Verso was a much better king. Didn't know that, did you? Oh, there's not written evidence, but sure as rain, Viserys murdered Baelor and took the throne.
I'm like very casual. Oh well, it's okay, who cares?
Do you believe in the Seven, Mr. Sexy? That the Father above watches you, the warrior protects you, and the crown lights your way? Fewest notes. Wait, return. How does this guy Archion? Archmaken? Something with an H. Okay, it's not really in here. That's a bit of a shame. I was kinda willing to see what way he would swing. Do you believe in the Seven? Well, no, not really. Ah, a learned man is what you are then. Well done, I say. Too many superstition fools run around in the mud, always looking for an answer they'll never find. Merwin could tell you all about that. It's like to run around down here. Okay, but does it? Okay, so it's really not doing anything. That's a bit of a shame. So We have to go back to the Whipping Town, it seems, but we'll do that
next time. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Anyways, guys, next campaign on my list will be Mr. Handsome. That's the character of Matt B. So once I'll meet you, like, next episode in the Weeping Town. And I'm looking forward to your comments. Don't forget to hit that like button. And I'll see you next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.